All right, we're at another palace. This is the Summer Palace. You'll see it looks strangely similar to other buildings we've seen. So let's look at the people. Yeah, Leba walked in my camera. Alright. Look for some interesting people. Tell you what, man, it's a strange array of outfits here. I see stonewashed jeans are making a comeback. Those aren't the only ones I saw. A few tourists from somewhere in Europe. Sometimes it's just a bad flashback from the 80s. So the emperor who built this palace, when he built it, he had all these scenes painted for his wife. Not that he did it himself, but he had it painted for her. All the way down. Different scenes. All the way down there. This thing's still going on. Curving on around, I see the end now. You can see the lake pretty well. Alright, we don't know why this guy's dressed up that way, but he's just a tourist. Oh, he's gonna talk to him.
How's that working for you?
Men in funny shirts.
Hello, put.
So this is the marble boat. Built by the emperor Yonglong.
Afraid to move because I'm afraid.
Yeah, yeah. And that old quote.
Oh, sorry.
The water that carries the boat can also overturn it.
Yeah.
Then caused them to create this boat so it could not be overturned.
That's what I was going to ask. Is it something that they keep up and like, yeah, how well the glass?
I want to say something special about the boat, but it's just like it's like a Disney boat.
This is like being at Epcot, isn't it?
It is.
Remember we were asking like,
so
oh my god.
We're on a man-made lake, 2 to 3 meters deep. It was dug out. The hill was built then.
Talk about a baseball game. Popcorn, Cracker Jacks.
The square one behind the tile is one of the few original buildings survived the Mumble fire.
Is that a tower up on top of?
The pagoda in the back. What's the pagoda? What is it called?
J Spring Pagoda. And the emperor had a water over there. they drink water. So every day the unit can carry the water, you know, stay in the city.
Sorry, I need to go back.
Yeah. All right, our jungle cruise is almost over.
More common to southern China.
Yeah, like
more southern China.
It's a transport vehicle, wasn't it?
Trying to get shots of the group here. Okay, especially in all their different hats. This is like Calligraphy Street. And I've walked up and down this for a ways. Kind of by myself. It's kind of cool walking around by yourself. Away from the tourist traps. In about 20 minutes, but I figured I'd walk around.